6-year-old boy dropped off at a Kansas City fire station. Now investigators trying to determine if charges should be filed.
KMBC 9's Carrie Stoll on the story right now from 34th and the Paseo.
This is a heartbreaking story. A man showed up at this fire station earlier this week and said he could no longer care for a 6-year-old boy. We're at fire station number 17th at 34th and the Paseo. Firefighters say they took the boy in, gave him a pop and a basketball to play with, and then they took him to Children's Mercy Hospital. That boy is now with a social worker. Police say they're stepping in with the investigation because they want to figure out exactly why this boy was abandoned. From 34th and the Paseo, Carrie Stoll, KMBC 9 News.